This is a shocking act by army jawans as they rough up traffic policemen in Pune this after an altercation over traffic violation. The embarrassed army now promising strict action if any of its men are found to have violated the law.
Scenes of a huge commotion in Pune. A clash between the traffic police and army jawans. The fight broke out after the traffic police stopped a group of jawans from entering a no-entry zone. But soon tempers flared, leading to a brawl on the main road in the Deccan area of Pune. Things got worse and went up to the police station. But here too, a ruckus breaking out.
All of a sudden, they have entered into the and they have broken the glass. We are going to register the complaint against them and the process is going on. The proper action, proper sections will be applied and legal action will be taken.
The people of Pune, shocked by these rowdy scenes, and the army getting into damage control, promising to take tough action if any of its men were found to have violated the law. Men in uniform caught in ugly scenes on the streets of Pune, breaking into indiscipline when told to stay out of a no-go area. Bureau Report, Times Now.